As the number of COVID-19 cases rise in South Africa and testing capacity is ramped up, the country is now faced with the challenge of a shortage of test kits. Health Minister Dr. Zweli Mkhize said this challenge is not unique to South Africa and there is a global shortage of testing reagents. In the COVID-19 context, a reagent is a chemical used in a lab to test patient swab samples to determine whether a person is infected or not.